Hello, what is up, guys? This is Polar Beats. And welcome back to our channel. So, if hindi po kayo nakapag-subscribe, please do subscribe our channel and turn on the notification bell. If you like the video, please press the like button. Okay, so right now, we're gonna be giving you a NFT or like a specific tutorial as of the moment. So currently, makikita niyo sa screen natin is the Ragnarok Labyrinth NFT. Ito yung NFT, guys. So konting tutorial lang. Paano ko nagawa itong i-landscape? Yung makikita niyo sa taas. Currently, I'm using my phone. My phone here. Yan. So yung phone ko. And I'm using a power mirror para ma-mirror yung laro from your cell phone to the computer. Okay. So yan. So paano ko ito nagawa? Because Ragnarok Labyrinth is a portrait game or portrait siya. Pero pwede rin siyang i-landscape at ito yung outcome niya. So yan, let's start. So balik natin siya sa portrait, no? Or exit natin, exit. Yan. Yan, naka-portrait din siya. Wait lang ha. Yan, makikita niyo yan. Discuss natin yan mamaya. Okay? Alright. So, naka-portrait yung labyrinth natin ngayon. If makikita niyo, naka-portrait yan. Yan, ito. Okay. Yan na yun. So, yan. So, yan. Naka-portrait na siya. So, yung gagawin natin is we're gonna exit this. Yan. And then, punta kayo sa any store. Any store. Hindi physical store. But any app store. And i-type nyo or i-search nyo. For example, yung gamit ko, Aura Store, kasi Huawei itong phone natin. So, walang Google Play. And meron din siya sa Google Play. And any app store, I think, meron dyan. So, i-search nyo. Screen rotate dyan, screen rotate control. So yan ang ita-type nyo. So may mga lalabas dyan, palakin natin. I'm not sure if blurry siya ba o ba siya o hindi. Basta type nyo. And there are several apps na pwede nyo gamitin. So yung sa Samsung ko, yung yan yung first control screen rotation, yan yung gamit ko sa Samsung ko. And then dito naman sa ating Huawei, itong phone na to. And I'm using this one, the third one, ito. Rotation control. So I hope ma-clear yung screen dito. So yan. So yan yung gamit ko, so install lang. And then after install, may mga alaw-alaw pang gagawin. So i-open natin siya. Yan. So these are the details na makikita mo. Control settings, help dito sa rotation control. So naka-off siya at first. So yan, naka-off. Then once you turn it on, so pwede mo na siyang gamitin. So just yung dito sa taas, scroll up, scroll down yung menu dito. So makikita mong option dito, yan. Ba? Yan, makikita niyo sa camera or sa screen. Yan yung option. So yan lahat ng options para pwede mong i-steady na naka-landscape, pwede mong i-steady naka-portrait. Yan. So itong gagawin natin. So once we have that one done, so ila-launch natin yung Ragnarok Labyrinth NFT natin. So yan, naka-portrait yan, guys, ha. Naka-portrait yan. So para ma-rotate natin siya to landscape or permanently landscape. While open, ito, click nyo yung pinaka-last. So, automatic siya mag-rotate. So, i-move natin dito. Yan. Okay. So, naka-landscape na siya, guys. So, yan lang kadali mag-rotate ng natin. Yan, naka-rotate na siya. So, wide na yung makikita nyo. Palitin pa natin para makita nyo lang. Yan. So, wide na siya. So, yan. Yan lang kadali, guys. Para if gusto nyo yung wide or yung landscape, para makita nyo yung whole map. Whole map niya. So, yan. Naka-landscape. Download nyo lang yung rotation control or just type in rotate screen or screen rotate control or anything, at lalabas yung mga apps na pwede nyong gamitin para ma-rotate yung Ragnarok Labyrinth nyo. So alright guys, I think dun na. So thank you so much, yun na yun. If this is helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to turn on the notification bell para mas ma-update kayo sa mga bagong videos natin na i-upload or mga stream if mag-stream tayo dito sa YouTube natin. And also, if you like the video, please like the video. Alright, so Polar Beats is out. Thank you so much sa lahat and bye-bye.